Hi there, June here, and I'm going to show you how to make a balloon sword. It's one of the first things you learn when doing balloon twisting, and it's very simple. Okay, so I am going to use a pump, and I'm going to show you some pumps. These are great pumps. Now, they're both professional. This is a red pump. Your standard, it's called the red pump, so it always comes in red. This one is usually comes in green, and it's a bit different, but they're both great. They're both professional pumps. I like this one. I prefer that one. And we also have a $2 shop pump. They're great too. You can use those to start with, and just to get started, no problem. Works great. Get them from Kmart or wherever. Okay. Now with your balloon, this is a 260Q. Okay, now they're called 260Qs from Qualitex, and I'll give you all the links to where to get these things, and they're reasonable. If you buy them from Qualitex, JJ's Balloons in Sydney and Manly, great. Okay, they look like that, and they come in a pack of 200, they're about $25. If you buy them from your $2 shop, sometimes you get a good standard, sometimes you don't, so you've got to check them out. And you can try them out, see how they go. But I would recommend those ones. Right, with your balloon, we're going to put it over the edge of our balloon pump. So it goes over your first little rung. And you stretch it out a little bit too, because that stops the popping as well. Right, now we're going to pump that up to about a leg a little bit pumped at the end, so I'm gonna go, I'll show you the end. It's gonna go to about a little bit more, to about there. Leave a little bit at the end. Now we're gonna take it off our pump, squeeze it off like that. And we're going to burp the balloon now, okay? So burping just means let some air out so you've got room to tie it off and make it a bit softer as well. So I'm going to do that. Burp the balloon and just take that excess and just wrap it around your fingers. Now as the video's gone, I'll show you all different kinds of things we can do. I'll give you a lot of tips as much as I can. I'm softening the balloon out now, just making it as soft as possible, because when you're doing your twisting, you want to make sure the balloon is really, really soft, because if it isn't soft, you're going to get popping. Now, a lot of YouTubes won't show you that because this is very basic. I'm giving you as much information as I can. So we're going to bend it over now like that. Bend it over. I'm going to put two fingers around like that and squeeze tight. Squeeze it in tight. It's not going to pop because it's pretty soft. And then we're going to just have enough space there so the balloon can go back through there in a minute. So twist that around a couple of times. Two, three times is enough. And we can soften it again. Make it softer. And it's filling up a little bit more. So as we do our bubbles now, so I'm going to pinch there and twist it. So I'm pinching it with my left hand and winding it towards myself with my right hand. So do it about six times. Now each time you've got to palm the bubble in your hand so that you don't lose it and that happens. So you've got to pinch it, twist it towards yourself about six or eight times. Hold it with your hand. Pinch the next bubble, twist it towards yourself, and hold the second bubble, twist this one, twist it together, hold it in your hand. Now you're going to go for your fourth bubble, hold it in your hand, and you've got your four bubbles. Now you're going to push that through the middle. Yeah, you can let that go now because that'll all hold together. You push that through the middle of there like that. through. Through like that. Yay! Then there you have it. It's filled up a little bit at the end. And you've got a balloon sword. So that's really cool. So you can get all your balloon swords and give them to the kids at the party and they'll have a ball with those. Now that kids love these, love to play with these. So if you'd like some more information about other balloons that you'd like me to show you, I was thinking puppy and flower and then go on to a bit more advanced balloons. I'd love to hear from you. Just leave it in the comments and see you soon. Bye from June.